Hello and welcome to this tutorial on ZoomWithMouse Fill on Perspective or Orthographic Camera in Unity. We will be changing the file of view value for perspective cameras and size value for orthographic cameras by the change of mouse wheel scroll. Here I have a level editor for my project, and to add steps to the level I add more circles. But when circles are added, the camera does not adjust to see the wall level steps. To see the level in different details, we change the corresponding camera value with mouse wheel scroll. If I want to see the steps more closer, I scroll the mouse wheel towards the screen. Otherwise, I scroll the wheel away from the screen and be able to see the wall steps in lesser details. To manually zoom in and out, we will change the filed off view value of perspective camera and size value of the orthographic camera. Using ZoomWithMouse wheel behavior, we can do this automatically from code, and we can adjust the speed using scroll speed as well. Higher the value, faster we zoom in or out. Let's see the logic behind this in the script. Here we have two variables. Scroll speed to adjust the zoom in zoom out speed. Higher the value, faster the action goes. And zoom camera is the reference of the camera that we will be zooming. Here I used main camera by referencing it camera.main. But you can change it to any camera reference, do it from the editor or code, it's up to you. And to zoom the camera each update, we check if the camera is orthographic or not. For the demo purposes, I will be checking it from the zoom camera, as the value may change in play mode. But you can cache the value in another boolean at the start and check it from that. If the camera is orthographic, we decrease its size by the value of delta change in mouse wheel scroll times scroll speed. Otherwise, our camera is perspective. We decrease its filed off view by the value of delta change in mouse wheel scroll times scroll speed. When we are scrolling away from the screen, we get negative values from input.getaxis mouse scroll wheel, and this increases size or the filed off view of the cameras and makes us zoomed out. Otherwise, when we scroll towards the screen, we get positive values, decreasing size or filed off view of the cameras, and our vision gets less detailed and closer. And hey, if you want to reverse the zoom behavior, just change the increments with decrements. This will reverse the relation between the mouse scroll direction and zooming. And yes, with that we walk through this system of camera zooming or out with mouse wheel scroll. Hope this will be helpful in your projects, and if there was a point not clear, please let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe for the future ones. I hope to see you in the next explorations, and bye bye!